back to the walking. Minecraft Story Mode, Season 2, Episode 1. Just lost his fucking eyes. He looks like Kenny now. Okay, guys, bad eye. No! God, I love this guy's voice! Who voices him, man? Wait, am I actually getting on him? Kill him! I love this guy's voice. Fuck! Dude, I love this guy's voice! Touched my hair that time. I know. Speaking of hair, I gotta get a fucking haircut soon. Hair's getting fucking long.
Don't they eat my ass?
Okay, that out because that didn't sound right. I think this is Stella. I'm calling it. Actually, it might not be Stella. She might just be one of those fucking wet campers. God, I love this guy's voice! Not no homo! But damn, I love this guy's voice! I want a voice like that! I want a deep. I don't want this fucking lesbian voice. Don't ask, I make fun of my voice, Josh. Especially Petra, I mean. I'm gonna have that out. I'm gonna have that. I wanna know this. Dude, this thing's awesome! Dude, this is way better than the fucking Witherstorm. I know you? I bet it's connected to the gauntlet. I'm calling it. I'm going that's connected to the gauntlet. Luckily you have that in your inventory, hey Jesse? Oh man. I can barely even see what the hell it said. No! I pressed A though! God damn it. I pressed A! Bastards.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny! You bastards!
Game.
And I promise I will place the blocks that cover your grave.
Game. Okay. Massive glitch. But I pressed A, didn't I? Okay, I'm gonna press A super quickly. Okay, I'm pressing A super quickly.
How did I die? What the hell?
Okay, I'm pressing A super quickly. God, I love this guy's voice. I know. This guy kind of talks like Ivor. I meant, oh my god, is it Ivor? Oh my god. I don't think the admin's the admin. I think it's Ivor. I'm calling it now, people. It's Ivor. Why did I feel that way? Petra! Oh, I know that's... That's so fucking creepy. It really is. So, that was, something. I have a feeling that... Okay, we're still back in Indiana Jones territory. What's this? Why are we taking the place here? Oh, right.
There, that's where the structure block goes.
Little convenient, in my opinion.
Let it go, Jesse. We'll keep the creepers off your back.
I think I picked the wrong one, guys. Badass ending, eh? Woohoo! Badass. Hashtag badass. This fucking music, dude. I love it. RT! Don't pick the right one? Yeah! Yeah, I did! Oh, you knew I did! And plus, since we made that, nothing we need to. Woo! He's badass. Ivor! He kinda looks like Ivor a little bit. I'm calling him Double Door. Victory Dance! Victory Dance, bitch! Where's the plot line?
Certainly looks that way to me.
Then come on, let's go home, you guys.
Wait, shouldn't we keep it in? It's not really a good idea just to get it out. That's what she said. But I mean, like, is it really a good idea? Flip that bitch. I watched enough VHG. Oh, okay. Oh shit. It's about to get fucked. Oh, it's about to get fucked. Everything is about to get fucked up. Right now, I'm calling it. Chickens!
This is more people than I've seen in a long time.
You've been trapped up there a long time before.
Happy founding day.
What the fuck are you talking about? Hold me! I mean.
Schedule. Everyone's running around
on orders. You want to be in charge.
Darn it. Okay.
Well, people will all be stopped right in their tracks when they see what I brought back.
Yeah?
And then tonight.
Yeah.
Shit's about to go down. Shit is about to go down. Shit is about to go down. There is no. I did it for Beacon Town. Teamwork makes the dream work. You goddamn right. God, yeah.
So
fucking good. No, yes. Please get some damn shoes. People are shipping them, I'm calling it.
Boss and I are heading to the shop to start planning our next expedition.
Sweet! So is the admin not our villain for the series? So is this boss gonna stay on us forever? Well, not
in a little bit. I'm still hanging with Jesse for now.
Oh, hell yeah! Yeah! Are you goddamn right, she is! Oh, god, yeah. Hell to the yeah. Hell to the yeah, hell to the yeah. Okay, we good.
Still don't know what I'm gonna do about you, though.
That's what she said. Well, that gets me on.
What's that?
I don't know.
You dudes heard that too, right?
Oh, fuck. Never mind, you can't act. You can't act. You can't act. You can't, my friend. You can't act. Did we get a bad ending?
Oh, no.
Oh shit. Choices, I thought. No! Did you, Stella's treasure room chose the sneak? Alright, so yay, majority of people are smart. Yeah, I kinda thought, people wouldn't really, like, choose my side. I was kinda being a douchebag. Yes, people are actually good people. Ooh. Ooh, I like this music, man. Really? Not people took the shield? Well, what the hell is wrong with people? It's the smart one, in my opinion. Yes, majority went with Fetch's sword. Oh, shit. Alright, people. I think that's the end of episode 1. I like that music. Here's the hint for next episode. Lucas, what's up, homie? Oh, shit, he coming now? You got it, I was lying. I'm calling it pussy. God damn it. Oh, shit! Fuck yeah, Lucas. Lucas!
Yes!
Oh, yeah, so it's right now! We got fucking Lucas up in this? Episode 2! We are gonna have a... Lucas! Lucas is my homie! Alright, alright. I know I was new to him last season, but I love him. I really love him. Oh, God. Well, guys, that was from Minecraft Story Mode Season 3, 2. That ending, man. Lucas! Woohoo! Okay. So, of course, soon will be Great Consequences, you know. And it's coming out soon. And a powerful foe emerges, being a town, such as Jesse, and some bizarre and deadly challenges. Friendships will be tested, and alliance was formed. Jesse fights to save the world as a mighty enemy. So, of course, it's going to be Stella, Llama, Luna, and, of course, my homie, Lucas. Which, by the way, I guess she's not the admin. I guess the admin is the admin. Anyways, I really did like this first episode. I'm really excited for Great Consequences, which just doesn't feel like a Telltale episode. Anyways, it's probably coming out in a couple months, and yeah, see you guys then. Oh my God, I love that look. I really do love that look. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. Bye!